Hi, my name is Mike Kasem. Now, many of you know me as a radio DJ or as a television show host, but actually, I used to own a home remodel business back in Los Angeles. Now, in this series, we're gonna be going into the homes of some of Asia's biggest stars and seeing what inspires their style and their design. And today, we're here in beautiful Manila. We're gonna be hanging out with television show host Marc Nelson, and this guy's got a really cool bachelor pad. Let's take a look. There he is.
Hey, how's it going?
Good, man. Thanks for having us.
Thanks. Come on in.
First thing I noticed when we came into the house is your door, obviously. This looks like a Viking's shield.
You've been to Zanzibar.
Yeah, it's a great place in Singapore. Yeah. We party all night there.
No. The real Zanzibar, all the doors there have these spikes. Now, they're originally meant to keep elephants out, believe it or not.
Are you kidding me?
I actually use it to keep television hosts out.
Very cool, man. There's certainly a lot of attention to detail, and it really kind of sets the tone for what we're in for the rest of the house, right?
Yeah, just a little bit. You ready?
I'm ready. Let's check it out. You have a very African theme. Also seems like a colonial theme as well, like a black and white almost.
I'm very much about trying to recycle existing materials, and I found these old pylons of wood from a torn down old house and figured exactly what I need in my home. The combs from Africa, we have the teapot from Zanzibar, the scales from Burma.
It is a radio. Very cool. All right, you gotta check this thing out. This, he says, is called a sing bowl.
Tap and then run around the edge.
I could sit at home and just do this for hours and
exactly.
Enjoy my family. As you see right here, absolutely beautiful flow from the living room right into the dining room and into the kitchen. I love the mix of the leather and the straps. It just kind of blends right into the table, then right back into your backdrop, some old wood. It looks like it might be pine or something. What?
Yeah, this is actually old pallet wood. We experimented a lot with stains.
And beautiful pictures. Tell us about your art here.
These are some of the photos that I took from Tanzania.
You're mixing and matching
colors
and textures beautifully in this home.
I wanted a big kitchen. I wanted something that I would want to cook in.
What I think is really cool, everything kind of has a really smooth, modern, and I notice you have a theme running throughout the house, and that is
turtles. Say hello to my little friends.
So what are their names?
The big one is Apple. The small one is Om. I'll come and say hello, Om.
All right.
Here you go.
Hey, guy. How you doing? It's amazing. What an eclectic range of trinkets you have.
I call this the Cabinet of International Weaponry.
Okay, all right. Something like this could really come in handy in Singapore.
Yes, absolutely. It's wonderful for chopping down trees, impaling intruders, basic
stuff. I love impaling intruders.
I know, I do too.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. And this is my room. I just want it to be comfortable, practical. I mean, this is where I do all my work, kick back, relax.
This is so cool, man, that this is attached to your master bedroom. You've got this amazing balcony.
It's so nice just getting up out of bed, going outside, sitting on the daybed and like doing a little bit of meditation,
yeah.
Chilling out.
What a wonderful atmosphere you've created out here.
Thanks, man. All right, now this is another favorite part of the whole house.
Oh, yeah.
Of the hot tub.
That is pretty cool. Little tip for your home. If you use glass all the way around your shower, it makes the whole bathroom look bigger.
All right. Well, this is my little oasis in the city.
Sure. You've managed to create this oasis, create this little zen area where you can just chill out. Well, you've done a great job so far, and I've noticed you've got yourself a beautiful pool. It's a hot day out here right now.
Yeah.
I can't think of a better time to jump into this pool. Why don't we take a dip?
No, I'm good.
Come on, why don't we jump in?
No, I'm good.
All right. Thanks for showing me your house. I really appreciate it.
No worries, yeah.
I've remodeled many homes, big and small, but this home really surprised me. Marc Nelson, international man of mystery and turtle whisperer, has managed to pull off the African theme, understated, yet comfortable and functional. I'm Mike Kasem. We'll see you next time.